Hi there, it's Jack from Twinkl, and today we're taking a look at the calculating change worksheets available on the Twinkl website. These calculating change worksheets are an excellent resource for children, either learning about finding change for the first time, or practicing what they already know under the real-life context of buying food from a healthy tuck shop. If your learners are just starting off, or if they want to warm up ahead of trickier challenges, they can begin with the one-star difficulty sheet, where they will work out the change of just one item from 50p. These worksheets are differentiated for different ability levels, perfect for working through change every step of the way with gradual increases of difficulty. Your learners can steadily test themselves with ever trickier challenges, like working out the change from bigger groups of items, or working out the change from bigger coins like £1 or £2. And by the time they reach the 3-star activity, your learners will be working out the cost of a group of 4 items and the change from £2. These sheets are perfect as a warm-up to a lesson, or used as a way to test your child's progress. If a sheet is too difficult, you can just step down a difficulty level, or if a sheet's too easy, step up. And answer sheets are provided so you can mark their work, or they could have a go at marking each other's work. Want to extend this further? Why not take the real-life context from this activity and turn it into a role play? Make a tuck shop with a few healthy items, and give your shopper 50p or a pound and one or two items on a shopping list they need to purchase. The shopkeeper then needs to work out the correct change from the items bought. Then let your learners take it in turns to be the shopkeeper or the shopper. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to the Twinkl KS2 channel.